our Lord and Savior.
Certainly a shame any time that an agency loses an officer in the line of duty. It is an impressive crowd here today, and hopefully this will help the family in realizing that they do have the support of the police community and the community in general.